The fifth day of the Ashes Test saw ICC's latest rule change come to play. Steve Smith, who was hit by a menacing Jofra Archer delivery on the fourth day, could not take the field on Sunday following a concussion-related injury. Australia, though, managed to field Manus Labuschagne as a replacement. This comes on the back of ICC's latest rule, approved only last month, that allows teams to request for a like-for-like replacement in case of a concussion-related injury on the field. As a concussion substitute, Labuschagne is allowed to both bat and bowl if needed. According to Cricket Australia, Steve Smith, who did not come out to bat following the injury, woke up with a headache and grogginess. A repeat test was performed and there was some deterioration. Cricket Australia also clarified that 30% of concussions are delayed. Players often display symptoms 24 to 48 hours after the injury. Smith will be monitored and a neck scan will be carried out. As such, the team went ahead and withdrew Steve Smith from the test match. It is yet unclear whether he will take part in the third test starting on Thursday at Leeds.